Hey, welcome back to another episode of A Noob Plays NBA 2K18, and I just got a text. Let's see who it's from. It's Paul George, who we went fishing with. At least you didn't drown. That's one way to look at it. Maybe next time you catch something. Just thankful to be alive, my friend. Into a game here. Who we got? Memphis. Let's do it.
And something that should be noted here, and I'll do that right now, we'll be seeing DJ in action. He just took home the Player of the Week award. Shaq, what kind of prize comes along with winning Player of the Week?
Well, you get some hardware to throw up in the trophy case. You also get a little extra attention from the defense. They got to make sure you don't win it again. Just don't remember. This kid's a rookie.
Mm-hmm. Don't remember that or
I
do
mean,
remember that?
Do remember that.
Do remember that. Okay, what should I not remember?
I don't know what I just said.
Okay, Kenny?
Well, I'm just a little confused. Why did you ask me?
All right, let's go. Let's go. Just go to the court, man. Let's go to the court. And we're off.
Where you going?
Nowhere.
I'll just be here waiting for you till you get back. Go out there and dunk on somebody for me. DJ Mad Hop.
All right, let's go. We're taking on the Memphis Grizzlies with our buddy Kyrie Irving, the DJ's pal.
Greg Anthony here.
Let's do this.
Steve Smith to my right. And the Hall of Famer David Aldridge along the sideline.
Going up against Mark Gasol. That's my tip. Thank you so much.
By a break lately, five of their last six games have been losses.
And guys, when you look at Memphis, they're in the mix for a playoff spot, which is definitely a positive. But I'm sure they'd like to have had their hands
okay.
around that spot.
0-for-1. I wasn't really expecting to shoot there.
I agree. They're not going to be able to coast. They're going to have to battle their way into the postseason. But maybe they'll toughen up by the time the playoffs arrive.
And now the opening lineup for Boston. We've got Hayward. Kyrie Irving is out there with Smart. And there's the monster. And it's Horford in at the four. Here's Gasol. Good for the
basket. Oh, my God, man. How many times can he pivot on that foot?
Mark Gasol with a little jump shot inside. Nice. Did you know Mark Gasol had never shot more than 17 three-pointers in a season? Last season, he fired up over 250 of them. He connected at a high rate also.
Here's the monster. 20-point game.
Hey, Wood.
The win against
oh, come on, buddy. All right, let's get into this game here. Let's go.
Two blocks he had were big for them.
All right, good steal.
And a fast break now.
There you go, Haywood. Don't miss that one. Boom.
The anticipation of Kyrie steals it away. Kicks off the fast break.
I'm saying Haywood. It's Hayward. Look out, Gasol. Man, I ain't got time for you. Get out of my zone.
Outside Conley. Kicks it to Davis. Wide open look.
No, you don't. Oh. Come on, let's go, boys.
Davis has got his first points of the game.
And so many defenses nowadays really not designed to take away that mid-range jumper.
If you go by pure analytics, there is an argument to be made.
Wide open. Come on, man. Wide open looks.
And
all right,
so
what am
Memphis
I jumping for? Let's get down the court.
Coming into this game off that recent loss to Atlanta.
No other way to
come
put
I couldn't
it.
Do that. I should have been able to steal that ball from that guy.
At that end of the floor.
They also committed a lot of mistakes while their opponent was extremely disciplined.
Give me that.
Yeah,
give me that. First board.
Solid screen, but what you hate
all right, we're
just
in the game. We're engaged.
To finish.
You can see he's frustrated with that.
Oh, one. Come on.
Knows it's up to him to make that play. You know, the offense has just looked out of sync. Only 1 of 5 from the field.
Conley kicks to McLemore. On the three off target.
I wanted that board, but Hayward got
it. Maybe he was too wide open.
Irving passes to the Meisner. That shot is off.
Okay.
The Grizzlies going the other way now. And guys, this is the first they're seeing of Boston.
Yeah, interconference matchup. Two teams that'll
not exactly sure what you're going to get. And he'll be
thing went in.
See how it plays
good
out.
God.
And they can't allow him to.
All right, let's go. Come on.
That's just inviting trouble.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
He's in crew, man. Come on.
Give up that kind of look too often.
And the pass to Parsons. There's the feed to Gasol. Oh. And it's in there. Gasol's got his second basket of the game.
And the story here,
Kevin, yeah, so that's what they get for going trying to help.
How well they shot the basketball.
Jesus, man, you gonna let
first
me go?
First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in.
Come on now, wide open.
Smart, wide open.
There we go.
And he gets the
get
shot
an assist at least.
Coming off the pick.
You just have to fight through them. Guys are getting in a groove, but communication on the defense has to be better.
Celtics trail by 8. Irving kicks to Smart. He dishes it to Smart. Celtics passing it around to the middle. Tries the hook, and it's off the back.
And doesn't go. Everything is.
You know, he might want to think about deferring for a while. He's had his chances this quarter, but
yeah,
just not able to convert.
Conley against Irving. And McLemore kicks to Gasol. 5 to shoot. Ring shot on the way. A rebound by the Monster.
Can't convert, but a good opportunity from mid-range. He'll take that every time.
Smart passes to the Monster. And Gasol sends it back.
Love how Gasol.
Ooh, boy.
Always on the lookout to reject a shot.
That pushes it to double digits. McLemore's got 5.
Got any shot they wanted, really, for most of the evening.
I'll give them credit. Even though they were facing very little resistance, they refused to play down to the level of their competition.
Here's Horford. Sinks the three-pointer. Horford's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. And David Fizdale, 8 seasons in Miami as an assistant coach, including 2 seasons as assistant head coach. He's been a top coaching prospect for years.
Well, he's dreamed of becoming a head coach. What he does is he has an unbelievable work ethic. He's determined.
Come on, Kyrie.
He has a great feel for the
game. Oh, my gosh, man.
He has a
great
relationship with his players
and
the city of Memphis.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
It's Gasol missing.
The defense
man,
ready.
The guy's been getting open on me.
He had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
Here's the Monster.
That's off.
They get a
freaking mile. I can't hit.
That time from Davis.
Obviously, this has been a tough quarter for him, but he's still trying to keep a positive mindset.
Gasol is screen.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Conley dishes to Gasol.
Oh, get him. I fell for that.
Gasol probably never won any dunk contests, but he can still put you on a poster.
Celtics trail.
Man,
I
fell for that move, man.
Pass to the Monster. In the corner, Smart with it.
Get off me, dude.
There's the pick. Over McLemore. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good.
Man, we are cold as ice.
Conley against Irving. Outside Conley. Unloads from 13. And there's Gasol. That's good on the assist by Conley. Conley's got his 3rd assist on the night. Irving kicks to Smart to the left wing. Horford has a wide open.
All right, 3 for Horford.
3-point shot. Horford's got a couple of threes now in the first for the Celtics.
But they already had so much
sitting on the bench, man. I don't blame him.
To sacrifice a bit for
not a good game
superstar.
For me. Coming off the player of the week.
So
and now all of a sudden I can't score points. Let's go in. Come on. All right, we tied it up.
Conley with it. The forwards are Parsons and Wright. Innes out there with Conley. And it's Gasol and it's center. That's the lineup out there for the Grizzlies. Now here is Conley. 17 points for him last game against Atlanta.
And his shot blocking helped as well. Those 2 blocks he had were big for them.
Yeah, the shot no good, a bit short.
And really, you're not getting that, Gasol. What the heck? Where'd that go? Reality, only so much that our ball? To go around. Sooner or later, you we lost it?
Make a move. And I think they got the best player in the trade.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, the monster in the last game against the Jazz was all business. He scored 20 points and was his usual dominant self on the glass. That performance is what we've come to expect during this great run of his. And we'll see if he can continue to stay hot.
Hey, David, thanks very much. He's one of those players who can do remarkable things on any given night, in any given game. That was a special game he played.
And it wasn't just the performance, guys, but really his preparation. He knew the right way to attack in every situation. And that was
giving you a wide open shots, man.
His ability to read and react to whatever they threw at him.
So will you stand still?
After Gordon Hayward's three-pointer, they didn't go.
He's active. Big guy like that.
The three, and again, it's the Grizzlies from deep.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Irving kicks to Abrines. Hayward against Parsons. Hayward passes to Abrines. Here's the monster. On the wing, Irving, guarded by McLemore.
Trying to get his man back for the last three. It helps to not make this personal.
Conley kicks to Gasol. No good on the triple. Celtics trail by five. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here. Al Horford is checked in for Morris. Abrines, the pass to Irving from outside the arc. It's rebounded by Memphis. They've led by as many as 11 points.
I tell you what, I can't get anything. No points.
Some nice passing there by Memphis. And Parsons gets to Gasol. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
You know, Marc Gasol, a former late second round pick. He's come a long way developing to one of the best centers in the league.
And the rebounding numbers for Marc Gasol have fallen off a bit in recent years. Steve, that concern you at all?
Well, yeah, they're going to fall off because he's shooting more threes, so the offensive rebounds are going to decline. His offensive game has become more perimeter-oriented.
Reach in.
He's not the quickest, so they like him getting back on defense a little quicker.
Here's Irving. 14 points from him the last game against Utah.
And he did great work on the defensive end, too, with three steals on the night.
Now, here's Irving.
Get out of here and give me those points.
And credit Kyrie, tremendous vision. Finds the open man.
And the Grizzlies lead
that.
By five.
Needed that.
Over to the left wing. McLemore dishes to Gasol. 6-for-10 with that shot.
Defensive breakdown. Kiss my ass. You try going up and down the court against Paul Marc Gasol like that. 48 minutes of savagery.
Out left to the wing. From deep. Boston getting another chance here. Got a piece of it.
And Parsons with the heads-up play on defense.
McLemore, the pass to Conley. Gasol picks to McLemore. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol. And that's now 10 points for McLemore.
And he found the Come perfect on, team. Spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible
all right.
to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink. Especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
And here is Gasol after the three-pointer from Al Horford.
Get out of here with that.
And the miss by Gasol. Hayward right side to the inside. The Monster, no good on that one. Great tee that
what
time.
What the frick is going on, you know, with my inside shooting?
Cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game.
I agree.
From the corner, that one's right. Good, and the Grizzly lead is cut down now to just 5 on the bucket from Hayward.
This is why you like to get him touches. He makes things happen.
Conley dishes to Gasol.
Oh, he walked.
The whistle blows, so a chance
what?
For a 3-point play.
Well, if you wonder why they're in control of this game, just look at his stats from the field. Solid, solid, solid.
The Grizzlies have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. Smitty, you played a couple seasons in the Northwest where the Portland Trailblazers are wildly successful and very, very popular. You hear rumblings about a return of the NBA to Seattle. Do you think it'll ever happen?
You know, Kevin, I hope so. There's a lot of places in the NBA, and we have some great cities. But I think Seattle, speaking for myself, was one of the favorites. They came out, they supported, obviously, most
all right,
fan
good block,
support when they're winning. But even when Seattle was mediocre, that fan base was there. They enjoyed it. I love the Northwest. I hope it happens again.
I should have passed it.
NBA basketball returns to Seattle.
Now, here's McLemore.
I need to get on, though, you know? I need to...
Here is Conley.
Like, what, 2 for 10, maybe?
From his numbers, he's been a key component in their offense. He's averaging almost 18 points a game.
And that's where Conley is most dangerous. Just amazing quickness on his way to the rack.
Celtics trail by 8. Passes it to the Monster. Conley against Irving. And there's the defensive 3-second call.
Put it up, Kyrie.
Mike Conley at 6'1", not the biggest guy on the floor, not the heaviest guard you're going to go against, but he does compete at the defensive end well.
The reason why, Kevin, he's tough, he's mobile, and he has quick hands for steals. His frame isn't an issue for him.
Grizzlies making a switch here. Harrison's checked in, and the Celtics also making a change. Brown's checked in, and he comes up with
all
the
all right,
deuce.
Kyrie.
Well,
good.
You did what you could. That one just tipped your hat off to Kyrie.
Davis sets a screen. Conley kicks to McLemore. Gasol setting the pick for McLemore. Some solid defense from Brown.
In over his head on the layup attempt there. Too much defensive pressure.
Horford no luck.
And this is one of those times where the coach has got to preach, be unselfish.
And we don't know that he hasn't. Maybe it's been falling on deaf ears. Guys taking ill-advised jump shots.
Now here is Davis following the miss by Al Horford. There's the 3. The shot by Harrison, no good.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Brown with it. Now defended by McLemore. The Monster passes to Horford. The Celtics working the ball around now. And he was fouled
right,
on the way
on.
Up. 2 free throws now.
Need to make
him.
These shots.
And for the Grizzlies, Chandler Parsons
Ooh,
was the biggest free agent signing in franchise history.
There we go.
Got to hope his knees allow him to make a big-time impact.
And the Grizzlies
looks good, both of them. All right.
Parsons signing.
Weren't pretty, but they went in.
To Portland this last summer. Their 2019 pick.
Well, look out.
Boston. Steve, how do they surround their stars with talent now?
Great question. 7 straight playoff seasons going
on,
for
man.
Eight.
We take a step forward and then we take 2 back.
What they have to do is have this group catch fire and get them over the hump.
Here's Brown. The Grizzlies making the shot. It's Brown on the wing. And there's the pass to the Monster. Lock at 6. And Gasol sends it back.
I got to learn how to do a fake.
Here's Ennis.
Oh, frickin' hey, man.
Gasol's got 3 assists in the game.
One of the premier playmaking big men in the league, Marc Gasol, finding the open man.
Here's Rozier. He has 6. Boston again missing.
Come on, Shammy. We need your hot hand here.
Harrison kicks to Seldon. Out to the right wing. The dish to Ennis, out to the wing. Harrison.
Give me that.
On the 3. Celtics trail by 7.
Run it, run it.
Inside, here's the Monster.
Throwing up bricks.
You can't ask for a higher percentage look than the one that he got. I think he lost his concentration.
And so it's the Memphis Grizzlies heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap.
Thank you, Kevin. Now, you've been mentioned as a major contender for Rookie of the Year. Is that something you're aiming for?
Shut up, man. What do I want? Yeah.
Oh, man. You know, I'm honored to be considered for the award. You know, at this point, if it happens, then it happens. But, you know, until that, I just need to, you know, keep working hard and improving as a player so I can just be the best.
Okay, David, much appreciated.
Yeah, whatever,
time
dude.
For halftime, so we'll be back.
I turned away playing today. Shouldn't even mean to look that. 6 points, 6 rebounds, 1 assist. Blah. Let's go, man. Come on.
The second half beginning in just a moment. It's been a clinic out there by Marc Gasol.
And they haven't needed a lot of shots to get their points. Just tremendous efficiency here in the first half.
What I love watching is they are working for a high percentage.
You got 18 points against me, man.
When they get them
on the court right now for the Celtics, the monster out there with Horford. Then there's Smart. Then there's Irving. And it's Hayward in at the small forward. And up the court come the Celtics on the break.
And one. All right.
Head to the line with a chance to make it three.
And just showing you his determination despite the size difference.
And he makes the little adjustment just as he goes to lay it in.
The Celtics shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here.
Yeah, and over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
Now here is Conley. Gasol, a screen on Irving.
There's yeah, get out of the zone.
And Parsons gets to
he got an advantage there off the defensive stopper. I didn't stop
Gasol's
shit.
Gasol's got 20 points.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Smart passes to the monster. Hayward kicks to Irving. Trying his luck deep. Offensive rebound. Pass to Smart. In the corner, Horford with it. Horford misses again.
A slight advantage for them in the rebound department, but that oftentimes is all it takes.
Nobody near Parsons.
Give me that.
Oh, good with the triple.
Go, run.
Celtics trail by six. Irving kicks to Smart. Over McLemore.
All right.
And Smart the bucket on the assist by Irving. And
good play, good
seven
play.
Points for Marcus Smart.
And Irving really showing great strides in improving his passing, wanting to be a more effective
floor general. No, come on.
Again, it's Marc Gasol.
Damn
he's
it.
He's got 22.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It's stolen by McLemore. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Boston's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Hayward can't hit.
How did I not get that, man?
Memphis leading by six. Parsons with it. Now defended by Hayward. And the call will be against Al Horford. That is his first foul of the game.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
And
get off
Celtics
me, dude.
Making a change here. Morris is checked in. Davis against Morris. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Well, a max contract last season for Chandler Parsons, despite Greg, his history of knee injuries. That was a bold move by the Grizzlies.
Yeah, and they needed a great two-way wing player for years. Hopefully, Parsons can get healthy and fulfill that role for this team.
Well, as many of you have talked about it, the growth of the game around the globe has really been something to see. How about among international players, guys that catch your eye?
Giannis, his name keeps coming up in all these conversations. Kristaps Porzingis, Al Horford has been fantastic. Marc Gasol, Pau Gasol, Rudy Gobert. There's so many different names. These guys stand out. But I think the young guys, Giannis, Porzingis, those are the guys I'm really looking at.
I'm a Dragic fan, too. Goran Dragic is a guy I like, though. He's a slasher. He's a guy that will drive.
He's been very solid.
And that one falls coming off Conley's feet.
What bullshit is that?
Conley's got 4 assists now tonight.
Parsons with the easy release to drill home the three.
Now here's Hayward. And he can be counted on to put some points on the board every
wide
night.
Open. He's God dang it.
Right around 13 and a half points a game. And
I was breaking to the basket wide open, then you don't send it to me. Until it's after. God dang it, man.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Now here's McLemore, guarded by Smart. McLemore, no good.
You won't see him miss many of these. A wide open look from distance.
Hayward kicks to Irving. Pass to the monster. The Celtics working the ball around now. Morris outside. To the paint.
Gasol, man. Hit it up.
Here's Smart. The monster passes to Irving over Conley.
Oh, my God, man.
And the Grizzlies leading by 8.
Someone's got the jinx on us in this game, man.
Cousins outside. He feeds it to Conley.
Guy's wide open underneath, man.
Here's Davis. Makes it off the glass. Davis has got his second bucket.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
I'm sitting down here, I'm pretty sure.
And the Celtics franchise with the league-leading 17 NBA championships, mm-hmm. Their last in 2008.
Yeah, and with the talent.
All right. Down by one.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. So the Grizzlies 5 right now. Harrison out there with Ben McLemore.
I don't know, man. I'm at a loss, man.
At the five down low.
Something's not right with my timing.
From deep. They get the
no.
And oh boy, God. Contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
You don't want to foul him. One of the better free throw centers in the game. Marc Gasol gets it done.
The first one falls. And back when Dave Yeager was the coach of the Grizzlies, Steve, he admitted they were slow and old. Is that still the case? Does this team need to get more athletic?
Yeah, I think they do. They play at a slow offensive pace. They don't get a lot of transition points. Their outside shooting has improved, but they can use more athletes.
Out of bounds, Celtics ball as Boston keeps possession.
Goodness. I don't know what to do, man. Don't just try to get keep playing.
And it's
not just me.
On the break. And that one's good, Harrison.
It is not just me, boys.
Here's Irving. Dishes to Smart. To the paint. Here's the monster. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And Wells has a great feel for the game. Superb.
All right.
Swinging the
and
ball
he's putting
around,
an 8 points somehow.
When he sees a teammate in a good position for a shot.
Kicks it out to Parsons. Hands it from downtown.
He could have easily been selfish there and taken the shot, but he smartly kicked it out for a wide open look.
Celtics trail by 5. Irving kicks to Morris. The feed now to Wells. Kept alive by Boston. Trying to find Irving. He's got it now. From deep. And a shot by Wells. No good.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Gasol screen, kicks it to McLemore. He dishes it to Gasol. And it's good. He's made 2 for every 1 he's missed. 10 of 15 in the contest.
Never focus on his scoring, but Marc Gasol getting it done tonight.
The monster.
Yes. All right.
And it's Irving picking up the assist. Yes. That's 10 points for the monster. Memphis leading by 5. Harrison kicks to Davis. Good looking screen by Gasol. Back to Davis. Count it. Good.
Well, you leave a guy that open with Parsons on the floor.
Man,
you know,
oh man, we're just getting
him.
Schooled by this team.
Boston's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. In the corner, Irving with it. Now, here's Wells. He's tightly guarded. Here's the monster. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup.
What do you know about that?
With possession here. They've led by as many as 11 points. feeds to McLemore.
Nope, Gasol.
Gasol dishes to Davis. Count that bucket.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Celtics trail by 7. Smart kicks to Morris. In the corner, Irving with it. From beyond the arc, that one misses. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Gasol passes to Davis. They set the pick. Just 5 to shoot. The pass to McLemore. Davis tries again. And finally they
You've got to be kidding me.
And the Grizzlies lead by 9.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
Here's the monster, defended by Gasol. In the corner, Smart with it. The Celtics working the ball around now. Here's the monster. It's not going to go for him. Good D by Gasol. And the Grizzlies leading by 9. Harrison kicks to Gasol. Releases. Rebounded by Smart. The Celtics have gotten only 3 of their 9 field goal attempts to go down since the end of the third. Pretty cold down the stretch. Connects from 3-point range.
I love the adjustments he's made here in the second half, getting the looks he wants now and shooting a much higher percentage.
There's Harrison. Harrison's outside. Harrison passes to McLemore. Outside Gasol. The turnaround jumper. Count it. Gasol's got 10 points here in the second half.
Having a 7-footer like Gasol who can hit the mid-range jump shot is huge. Really opens up the floor for his guys.
Here's the monster, and Gasol sends it back.
His lack of consistency with his shot tonight has held him back.
Parsons for 3. Another shot. It's deflected. They get it back. McLemore just couldn't take the lid off. They had their chances, but came up empty.
You can see the frustration. They hold the lead, but he wants to be able to contribute.
Oh, my God.
To the monster. Count that one.
He's been locked in all quarter, really finding his rhythm.
Memphis leading by 6. There's Harrison. Outside Gasol. The tray. Morris with the rebound. Morris has got 5 rebounds tonight. Irving up top. Inside. No good from the monster.
And forcing the miss there. He just knows how to pressure you defensively. And also protecting the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
Wells passes to the monster. Lays it up off the glass. And now it's just a 4-point Memphis lead.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
McLemore dishes to Gasol.
Jackson
hits it from 3-point range.
It took a long time for him to get that first triple. Let's see now, though, if he can get going. Tyver before had a pair of 25-point-per-game scorers swap teams in the offseason. That's what you call a blockbuster.
Michael Conley, he's checked in for Andrew Harrison and then for Boston. Horford comes in for Morris, and Gordon Hayward is subbed in for Wells. Celtics trail by 7. Smart kicks to Irving. Out to Hayward. Here's the 3. Drops in the
Boom.
Tray.
All right.
And no doubt Irving and IT, both elite offensive weapons. But Irving, 6 inches taller, perhaps more defensive upside, and 3 years younger. The Celtics feel he fits their timeline.
Conley kicks to Gasol. And the layup is up and in.
Fuck. Gasol. Man, I'd stopped him and he got by me.
A good job by him on the glass here tonight. +8 in that department.
Oh! Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. Really, all right, let's go.
Defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
And the first one dropped. That one misses.
Shoot.
And the Grizzlies leading by five.
Oh my God, defense.
Whenever a guy is open, Conley will find him. He has a talent for getting the ball to his guys quickly.
Irving kicks to Hayward. Smart passes to the mouth. And he says right back at you with a big dunk of his own.
I tell you, he's playing the game with pure excitement right now.
He capped off that dunk with some serious hang time on the rim. Conley against Irving. Good looking screen by Gasol. Davis with a screen on Hayward. McLemore, no good.
Let's go.
Trail by five. There's a minute 40 left to play in the final quarter. Here's Horford.
For three. No. Damn it. Man, that was wide open underneath.
Long range decision, especially when you still have a chance to win this.
Here's the monster.
Boom.
With a slam.
What a turnaround. Sensational play on D and then the rapid fire run to the basket.
Craig, they didn't wait around, did they? They went right for the throat.
They want to get out and run any chance they get. Superb D that generated into easy offense for them.
And here's Conley outside.
No way, Gasol.
Never see too many guy effort on the boards like this one. He takes pride.
All right, we're down by one.
No one is getting
a minute left. You know they're going to be going to Gasol. He's been hot all day, and he's still hot. Man, I got knocked all over the place.
Davis sets a screen. Parsons outside.
All right, backcourt violation. Woo-hoo! 45 seconds to go, boys. Let's go, Kyrie.
Bad miscue.
Conley against Irving. There's 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one to take the lead. Yes!
Yeah, all right.
That is NBA level right there.
32 seconds. Ooh, that's a lot of time in the NBA. That's a lot of time in the NBA.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. They trail by one. 32 seconds left in the game. Guys, what do you think?
Hey, they do have enough time here.
Let's get some.
They shoot quickly to get the 2-for-1. We'll see if they try.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer.
Give me that.
Kevin, during that last break, I heard David Fizdale talking to his team. He said, this is what we play for, fellas. Let's knock them on their heels right out of the timeout. Show them how much you want it. Go get it. He really is fired up about this game.
All right.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
This should be automatic. Should be automatic.
All they could do was foul.
Come on, Kyrie.
First free throw.
Here we go.
Good, and that will put them up by two. So he gets
all right.
Close, and it's a 3-point game.
12 seconds left.
Make things a little more simpler.
I don't know why we
they just have to guard against the 3-point.
All right. Here's Gasol. No. Oh my God.
And those are two teammates
right now. Ooh, boy.
In rhythm. One setting the screen and the other using it to get that separation.
My goodness, man. How did we. We said no threes, right?
Hayward dishes to Smart. And here is Horford.
Boom!
He's a playmaker.
That's right, Gasol.
Having a big man show off that kind of vision.
Woohoo!
And so it's Boston scraping by.
Game-winning basket.
This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for him.
Wow, what a comeback, man. And crazy. I had a terrible first half. Terrible first half, and he came back in the second and just took over. 14 rebounds. I didn't think there was any way we were going to win that. Okay. 7,000. All right. Let me see. 10.5 a game. Team chemistry goes up. Fans go up. And it only ended it with a B.
Thanks very much. Now, you led the charge with that fourth quarter. How did you take control of this game and get your team the win?
You know, I think we won this game by outlasting the other side. The team did a great job of maintaining pressure on both ends of the court. And at the end, we were just, you know, tired enough where things got easier for us. I just happened to be in the right place at the right time, you know, to be able to contribute.
Well, you wore him down and you got the win. Congratulations, guys.
That was a tough win, man. That was a tough one.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now.
A terrible first half.
David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and
came back in the second half.
Sports crew. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.
23 points.
There he is.
14 rebounds.
DJ Buckies.
One block. Teammate grade of A+.
Ah, you're killing it, man.
Thanks,
you're killing it.
All right. Boy, oh boy, I didn't think we were going to win that game. Didn't think we were going to win that game at all. All right, well, I got to leave it at that. We will catch you next time on A New Plays NBA 2K18. I want to thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time. Thanks. Bye.